know that hand. Al? Al Bundy? Well, don't you recognize me?
Marilyn Beamis? It's been a lot of years.
It sure has. You still look great, Al. You work out a lot.
No, I barely eat. What you been up to?
Well, I got married, got divorced, had a couple of kids in that order.
Kids, listen, be careful there. Don't get any sand in the beer.
You know, I think a lot about you, Al. Remember those nights at the drive-in? You used to hide me in the trunk of the car to save that dollar. And then it'd be right from the trunk into the back seat. Remember, Al?
Yeah, those were the good old days.
Oh, it's a nice day, isn't it, Al?
Yeah.
Al, would you do me a small favor? Would you make love to me right here, right now?
Well, I'm married.
Well, I don't care.
She's right here.
Well, I don't care. It'll make it more exciting. Well, I'll send the kids away if you want.
Yeah, Marilyn, you always were one that would go that extra mile, but I don't want this to get out, but see, I really kind of like my family. I don't think it'd be right. Now, don't feel insulted or anything. I'd say the same thing to my wife if she asked for sex.
That's too bad, Al, because you are and always will be the one man for me. Gerry? Gerry Kane, you still look great. You work out a lot. Come on, kids. That's a real gold chain he's wearing.